Hey guys, welcome to an FST video. This is my way back from the Redstone restaurant after lunch. I'll put a link for the video where I go to the restaurant for lunch. But in this one, I've set the autopilot setting to assertive, which is the highest level, and just to see if there's any difference. But it's a short 4-minute video. Now this is the first left-hand turn, and as you can see, the car waits. And waits for this car to go. Now, I as a human would have plowed through this. Now it's assertive, so interesting. Let's see. This is a red light, and again, here it comes in a little bit hot compared to my previous setting, which is usually average, the middle one. But nevertheless, it stops fine and does nothing different. Once the signal turns green, does a sort of a sluggish turn here, and then the rest of it, this part of the road, it kind of goes reasonably fast, even though I have speeded it up over here. But this braking, man, this was aggressive. Okay, usually it gives more space, so that's one thing that I noticed. This Toyota here is doing something stupid. I have no idea what it's doing. It's kind of rolling in and then going back out to its lane. FSD handles that beautifully, so that's kudos to FSD. It goes through this left-hand turn to get onto the exit. You're getting onto 95 South. It kind of goes through very confidently here, not caring about that white car. Usually sometimes FSD will slow down for a situation like that. Again, this one, whoa man, that was an aggressive stop. One more sort of an aggressive stop, even though I've speeded this thing up here. But then this merging is done beautifully, just sneaks in. There are cars at the back, but this sneak in was really nicely done. It's a good job there. The rest of it here, FSD goes through this on-ramp, and this is a long on-ramp. So it's going pretty fast, but at the same time, it's just keeping up with traffic, so that's fine. This merge is very easy. There's nothing coming from the back. That's good. There is no car coming from the right-hand side. So that's great. All of that thing works out fine. Now here's another interesting one. So we are supposed to take the next exit. And you see this car coming from the right. It's almost the same velocity as ours. Now FSD tries to make a turn and I'm like, oh my God, it's going to cut into this car. But actually, for some reason, it realizes that the car is pulling out and it pulls in. So again, very beautifully done. Very nice. This is a standard exit, so I just speeded it up here again, but it does this very nicely. There's not much happening, so it yields and moves in, merges back in, so all that is great. This green will turn red and it stops very nicely right at the line, and there is no aggression there. So although I find in the highways some of these were kind of a little bit assertive, aggressive, what do you want to call it, but here this was pretty smooth. It goes over every single pothole on this bloody road, which is kind of a pain. I wouldn't do it, which is fine. And then this turn, it is aggressive, like right there. Even though I speeded it up, man, that was an aggressive thing. And even this one, avoiding this car was a flick of a steering, which is pretty cool. In some ways aggressive. All in all, we reached home, so there are certain subtle differences, but not something that is completely off or completely different. What do you guys think? Chill, average, or assertive? Let me know.